If you're looking for a way to burn some calories in a fun way, you're going to want to attend a Zumbathon happening this Saturday at Kapi'olani Park. Now, the event benefits the Hina Mauka Recovery Center. Here with all of the event information, event co-chairs Ollie Ocampo and Yumi Kraft. Hello, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having us. We're grateful.
Ollie, why don't we start with you? Before we talk about the Zumbathon, tell us about Hina Mauka Recovery Center. What do you guys do there?
Hina Mauka is Hawaii's largest substance abuse facility. We had our doors open serving the community for over 40 years. We service over 2,500 individuals and families every year, overcome their challenges for addiction. And this year we wanted to just kick off our fundraising season with a Zoomathon to help us with our Kokua Fund, which helps our clients with items that are not covered by insurance. Things like personal hygiene products and co-pays and dental and medical visits.
Okay. Yeah. So when people have these addictions, they can come to you and you have all of these services, right?
Absolutely.
That you provide. So that's really important.
Yes.
And a lot of times when they come, who's got their phone on in here? So a lot of times when they come, they don't have a lot of stuff.
No, they don't have anything, really.
Okay.
So every little bit of item we give them, they're very grateful. And it starts the healing process.
Absolutely. Yeah. There's a lot of healing that goes on during this thing. Tell me about the Zumbathon happening on Saturday.
So it's 9:30, 11:30, 2 hours. We're going to dance nonstop 2 hours with me, Yumi, and all other instructors from Oahu. And after 2 hours of dancing, we're going to have food together and then just gather together. We have a percussionist. It's in Waikiki, so tourists, I mean, everybody's welcome.
Okay, and it's $10?
$10 donation, yes.
Okay, and is this where at Kapi'olani Park? Is it by the
bandstand? Yes.
Oh, how fun. That's the perfect place because you can see the instructors that are elevated and everybody can come on down and just participate.
Yes.
Have a great time, burn some calories, like we said. And it's 2 hours. And then how do people sign up? Should they just come that day?
You can actually come that day. Already people paying the pre-sale tickets.
Okay.
But if you don't have tickets, just come down.
Okay.
It's $10.
And who would be good to participate in this?
It's actually for everybody. So even you are Zumba students, you know, Zumba instructors, but also tourists or whoever shows up and they, you know, want to dance. Zumba is for everybody. So for basically everybody.
Okay. And what makes this Zumbathon different from other Zumbathons?
Well, we do feed food, you know.
Yes.
It's the Hawaii Ohana. So we feed food, which is really good. And then, well, we have percussionists. So DJ and the percussionist together make it more live music, louder. And
yeah, I love that. I've done Zumba a couple of times. It is a lot of fun, but it's always been to recorded music. So to have live music there, that's different too. All right. Well, I am ready to learn some moves. Will you teach me some Zumba moves?
Of course,
okay, why don't we join the other two dancers here? Ollie, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Have fun.
Okay.
So,
hi.
Trini, we're gonna
introduce your
yes,
dancers.
Yes, this is Yuriko.
Hi.
And this is Marshall.
Hello.
And these are my instructors.
Okay.
So we're gonna do merengue song.
Okay.
So Zumba consists merengue, cumbia, reggaeton, salsa. It's a four Latin rhythm.
Okay.
But we're gonna do merengue. So merengue, it's really nice beat. We're gonna just arms up and side, up, side, and then we are just marching, really nice marching, and then we have a merengue forward step, go like this, and come forward, forward, and then march back,
right.
And then we have a really nice strong, this tap, 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 step, tap, 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 step, tap, 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 step, and then one merengue is steps, yeah, this is a merengue back steps. You've done Zumba a couple of times, oh, you got
like
it, Trini.
Literally two times.
Two times. You
and
were
it was years
before,
ago.
Right? Yes.
Oh,
so
my gosh.
So you danced before, but then, yeah, with a nice rhythm.
But you know what happens when I do Zumba and I can't remember? I just end up doing my
that's
own
right.
thing.
Exactly. Yeah, that's all Zumba is about. If you forget, you make up your own moves.
Okay.
And just have fun.
There's no right and wrong. You can do it.
I can do it, right?
Yeah,
okay,
yes.
That's the thing.
Yes.
You just feel the music.
Yeah. That's
right.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
All right. Well, speaking of music, we're going to put the music on and have you guys lead us. I may sneak away. away a little bit, but we'll see. You guys are great. Again, coming up on Living 808, filmmakers with a GoPro and a ton of Hot Wheels make your childhood dreams come true. We got the video. But first, the Hina Melka's Zumbathon is this Saturday. But why wait till then? Get some exercise in now. Get up off of your couch, folks, and Zumba, Yumi, take it away.